gamma spectroscopy. As you can see, the readings are quite high, picking up uranium, potassium, and many more different elements that make up our uranium samples.